enhanced Power BI endorsement capabilities will allow data owners and creators to now promote or certify Power BI reports and apps. Here in the BizHealth workspace is where we have data flows and data sets that are already certified or promoted. From the tenant admin, the certification feature can be enabled. We can also establish the security groups that are cleared to perform this action, such as Power BI experts or data excellence team. In addition to being able to certify data sets and flows, we now have this ability for content as well. In the Content tab, if we navigate to the settings for a particular report, there is now an option for endorsement. As an approved member of the security group, we can complete the certification and save. Once complete, the report will show a certification tag which will be visible to end users in various BI experiences when they consume the report. Users will find this in the report header as well as within the drop-down details where they can identify the certification status as well as who completed the certification. Let's now suppose that our organization utilizes a separate application for sharing this type of content and that our workspace is already published to the app. Now, if we go to the app settings, we can complete the certification and apply it for all the content in this app. Again, this is available in various places in Power BI, for example, on the apps page. Here, we find that the BizHealth app is certified, and when we open it, this is once again indicated in the header. Enhanced endorsement capabilities for reports and applications provides greater visibility in various Power BI experiences, while ensuring for end users that content is trustworthy and can be leveraged for sound business decisions.